Three stores across Pennsylvania each received, sold rather, a $100,000 winning Powerball ticket over the weekend. In Saturday's drawing, tickets matched four of the five white balls drawn and the red Powerball 3 to win the cash prize. M&S Tobacco Corp in Monroe County, also a store in Philadelphia, and a Walmart in Clearfield County sold those tickets. Tonight's $800 million Powerball jackpot drawing is at 11 o'clock.